Hello everybody and welcome to another video, and or should I say another Let's Play. Wow, it has been a while since I've said that, and even more so before I've done like a horror Let's Play. In fact, I think this is the first like horror based Let's Play. It's really not a Let's Play actually, it's more of a, well, actually I don't know, maybe it will be a Let's Play, I have no idea how long this game is. But this is Silent Hill Room 304. I've been talking about, if you follow me like on my Facebook or my Twitter, you know I've been talking a lot about Silent Hill recently. And I just completed the original Silent Hill for the PS1. Well, this is like basically a browser-based game that I played a while back. I didn't think it was going to be very good, but it actually wasn't that bad from what I remember. Maybe it's worse now that I've actually played the original Silent Hill. We'll just have to wait and see, but always Straight Sober Joe presents Silent Hill Room 304. I remember it wasn't that bad, but then again, you know, thoughts and opinions change, you know, based on time. But I finally got Camtasia to work, and I'm so excited to be doing Let's Plays again. I expect to do a lot more Let's Plays, and maybe even some more horror-based Let's Plays in the near future. But yeah, I don't know how long this will be. I'll probably go around 20-25 minutes. That's where I did, and that's where I got lost. So we'll see what happens when I get to that segment where I got lost. So yeah, let's begin. Silent Hill, Room 304. The screams of the fallen. Oh, I suppose to click. The eyes of the wicked. What is this place? How did I get here? Who am I? Well, I don't know who you are, but we are in the woods, as it's suggested by the upper right-hand corner. I have no idea where I am. Sticking to the road would probably be the best idea for now. I think I had a dream about this place last night. Or was it a nightmare? I don't remember. Am I still dreaming? That's a good question, mysterious protagonist. Very good question. Nothing to say? Okay. Something terrible happened in these woods. I feel like I'm walking into a trap. By the way, just let everyone know, I'm actually doing this in the dark with headphones. Which is actually what is suggested before you even, like, go to the game screen. Which is actually kind of funny. So we have three roads. We can either go back the way we came, which we won't do. Or we can go left or right. I believe I went right last time. So let's go right. Yep, this is looking familiar. I know this place. I've been here before. That is ironic! It's ironic, because I've been here before because, you know, past game experiences, but he's been here before as well, which is kind of ironic in a sense. Anyways, let's continue. This is Silent Hill. Dun dun dun! Let's go. Hello, Silent Hill. It's been far too long. An old apartment building. It does not look very inviting. And obviously, it's a good idea to go up to it.
Please! Someone! Anyone! Get me out of here!
I remember this used to scare me. This actually used to scare me.
Help! I'm locked in here!
I'm not even kidding. I like turned around and like tried to...
Please! Get me out of
it's
here!
Amazing, everyone, like, after playing a game like Silent Hill can do to you. It can just
here.
Like...
Help me! Please!
Change so much. Okay, I'm still looking behind me.
Please!
Okay, I'm slightly scared. Fine.
Anyone, get me out of here!
Would you guys be bothered if I turn on the light right now?
Anyone out there?
I'm gonna do it.
Like,
oh, it's on.
Here.
Light's on. Okay. I can't do it. I can't
Please.
Do it. Alright, anyways. I don't
here.
Know if going down
Anyone.
There would be such a good idea.
I'm locked up in here! Help me! Please!
get the feeling this is not a good idea.
Please! Someone! Anyone! Get me out of here!
Let's go back upstairs. goodbye, creepy hallway, corridor, basement thing.
I need help!
Yes, we get it! We get it! You're locked! Woohoo! I don't think I was here before, actually.
Anyone?
I've never seen this much trash in my life. Gross.
Help me, please!
I can't get through there. It's completely blocked off like a... Okay, this guy is driving me nuts. Okay, you're... So if I behind the door, I'll need the key to unlock it.
Oh,
that's right. We need to go back. Ugh, jeez, that guy is so annoying. Jeez. At least put in some extra dialogue voices or something. Jeez. Going this way will get me to the western part of Silent Hill. So yeah, it's not a great indie horror type game by any means, but it's one of the better ones, and I thought I would... I really want to complete this thing just because I want to know what happens next. I'm really curious as to how this thing ends. And whether it's... obviously it's not going to be as good as the real Silent Hill, but you know. Thought I'd give it a shot. The streets. Oh, no, it's like The Walking Dead. I think I can spot some kind of large building in the distance. It's an old abandoned school. The front door is locked. Oh, now it's like Silent Hill. Ah, oh, never mind. Anywhere? Nope. Dead end. That looks like a key to me. That looks like a key. No, not a key. Okay. Eastern part of Silent Hill. Okay. It's an old sleazy motel. Not the place I would want to spend the night in. It seems that the owner forgot to lock the front door. Hmm, how intriguing. Looks like the lock is broken. I can't open it. Oh well. Fiction reveals truths that reality obscures. This is like a hint. Like in Silent Hill, they have all these like riddles. It kind of hints at a puzzle that's coming up. Is that what this is? Man. I couldn't complete Silent Hill without a walkthrough. Though I wouldn't imagine this one to be very difficult, so I'm not gonna use a walkthrough for this one, obviously. But yeah. So we can't go any further east. Alright, looks like we gotta go right now. No, we just went right, yes. Now we gotta go left, or forward, or whatever that is. An old cabin. I wonder if someone lives there. Well, it's locked, so never mind. Oh, everything's locked. This is Silent Hill. Seriously, that's something you'll find. If you play the original Silent Hill games, everything is locked. Like, either it's rusted over where the keyhole is missing, or I don't know, something like that, or it's unlockable, or no, if it was unlockable, you could go in and it's locked, or, you know, something like that. Well, we can't go anywhere. Now I'm lost again! This is just gonna be a video of me being lost in Silent Hill. Yeah. One thing I like about this game is there's no jump scares. It's at least trying to be like Silent Hill. It's trying, and that's what I like. Bed's in the basement. Guys, I cheated. This is on a browser site, so it says, okay, I beat it. Okay, one key, one in basement. I'm like, oh, let's go to the basement, because I see that. Sorry, I actually did kind of cheat, because I know that. because my eye wandered to the bottom of the screen. Sorry, guys. I cheated.
Please! Someone!
Right, now we gotta go to the basement. No, not there. Basement. Basement! Basement! To the basement!
Ah! Help me, please.
I wonder what room 304 is. I can only wonder. Yeah, it's that one. Strong wet light is coming from beyond the door. It's locked.
Please! You there! Stop! I need your help. I'm locked up in here.
Who are you?
My name is Adrian. Adrian Woodfield. I've been locked up in this horrendous room for over 2 days.
Oh, no!
Gotta get me
tragedies.
Out of here. My family needs me.
How did you get yourself locked up in there?
Well, it's a long story. And I really don't know how to explain it to you, but here it goes. I came here to Silent Hill with my wife and my newborn son to relax. Enjoy life, you know. We own a small cabin in the woods not far from here. And just as we were unpacking and getting ready to settle in, these things came out of nowhere and started attacking us. One of them got me real good. Cut my leg right open. If it wasn't for the medical supplies in here, I would have been dead by now. Anyway, we started running away from the devilish creatures and decided to split up. My wife and our son Jonathan headed for the school to get help, while I, being the idiot that I am, entered the stinking abandoned apartment building and started looking for a place to hide. I found this room and got in, but then all of a sudden, the door slammed locked behind me. I've been looking for a way to escape, but I just haven't found one yet. It seems that the door can only be unlocked from the outside, so you're the only one who can help me.
Am I supposed to believe all this nonsense you're telling me?
I know it sounds crazy, but you've got to trust me. Also, why would I be making this up?
Fair enough. What must I do?
Well, first of all, make sure my family's okay. Then when you found them, bring them here, and we'll figure this mess out. There must be a key for this door somewhere.
Somewhere. Well, where can I find your family?
They should be at the school, although knowing my wife, they might have gone somewhere else. To the big town. They could be anywhere.
That's only a...
Try going to school first, though. That would be my best guess at the moment.
Well, I'll say, there's only a west and east side, and both of them are kind of, you know, locked off from everything else. It's not that big. Sure, I will.
I can't thank you enough for this. Please, hurry back.
Adrian is still locked up in there. I should probably go look for his family. Oh, that sounds like Silent Hill to me. Oh, do you hear that creepy music, folks? Yes, I recognize that anywhere. You know, I just realized something. This is, like, really reminiscent of Silent Hill 1. When you think about it, you know, taking your kid to Silent Hill, or vacation, you know. If anyone's ever played the original Silent Hill, this is, like, just, you know. Yeah, it's really kind of ripping it off. But, you know, except the his wife is, well, at the moment, alive. Presumed alive. But that was in the western part of Silent Hill, was the... Yes, the school. But it's locked, so... What are we supposed to do? No idea. I am lost. Should I just look at my little cheat sheet over there? Yeah, cheat sheet is just, I can't understand this person's language. They're like doing like I's and U's and stuff. I can't understand it. Anyways, I don't want to end the video this soon. I want to do it a little bit longer than 14 minutes. But honestly, I am lost, so... Maybe at the motel? I don't know. Tell you what, guys, I am going to pause it here, and I'll be back right in a moment when I figure everything out, okay? So I'll be right back in just a moment. Alright, guys, we're back. I just read the little description. Apparently, in that garbage room, there was a key in a hole somewhere, so we're just gonna go back there. And... wait, where is that? Oh, yeah. Pardon me. There's some kind of hole. I don't know. Apparently there is. I don't see anything. Where is this hole people keep... is it this thing? There's an arrow pointing to that thing. Just magically clicked on some black part of my screen and got this. It's really like dark in that section where you're supposed to see it. It's really hard to tell where it is. Anyways, 16 minutes in and we did a decent amount of progress, I guess. But anyways. So yeah, we're gonna go to the school, which is right up ahead. And oh joy! Schools are so much fun, especially in Silent Hill. Ho ho ho. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die. We're the demon children. Come out, demon children. I know you're here. By the way, for anyone who doesn't know what I'm talking about. In Silent Hill 1, you these like these little demons with knives. I always call them the demon children. But yeah, that's just me. It's a lot brighter than the school. In school, you have to use a light. Here, it's all lit up and nice and stuff. So, that's kind of weird. That is weird for Silent Hill. That is very weird. The drawings on the wall hints that this might be a classroom for younger kids. Oh, joy, demon children. Yes, good signs, good signs. Oh, we're all gonna die. Go against the flow. I don't understand this. Apparently I'm supposed to go into a bathroom, my cheat sheet says. Oh no. They were at school. Oh, the places we will go. Oh joy. That's 4 in Roman numerals. That actually is 4. I do know my Roman numerals. Oh, there's a second side. Question mark is circle. That's kind of curious. 8 divided by 4 equals 2. What you need to know. Anyways, that's the classroom. The door to the toilet. There's a weird smell coming from this stall. Oh, well, isn't that just beautiful? This is what you call, I don't even know. yay, to the principal's office. I wonder why there is blood and there's a principal's key to his office. I wonder what could have happened. Yeah, I think we can all guess what kind of happened. I love how they call it Midwich Elementary. That is exactly from Silent Hill 1. This just must be like an ultimate take on Silent Hill 1 or something. I don't even know. It's just a bunch of old, documents. Yeah, a bunch of old documents and blank papers. Nothing I can use. Yeah, someone said that the password was... question mark? Equal sign... double that thing, and that thing. I don't know why that is, but who knows. X Surveillance version 2.5. Connect? Quick cat. That failed. Connect. Hey, that's cool. Hey, guys, look at this. It's Windowsception. Windowsception. See, because I'm on a computer inside. It's Computerception. It's not Windowsception. Well, it kind of looks like Windows, but you know. It's Computer Option Menuception. Yes. They all fail to connect. Ooh. Archive. This is actually, in a sense, kind of creepy. I mean, you know, just the fact that, you know, one of these, this is going to show something. Is there going to be a jump scare? Is there actually going to be a jump scare in this game? If there is going to be a decent place to jump scare, it's going to be in this part. I just know it. But they all look the same. Bad. Hey! That's a demon children right there. You see that, guys? That is a demon children. There's a demon child on me. Wait, that was always there. Never mind. Nothing's happening. I just get the feeling that something's gonna happen and nothing's gonna happen. Quality does nothing. Okay. Well, that was absolutely pointless, unless my cheat sheet says otherwise. Bathroom cam? Apparently I'm supposed to watch, then watch bathroom cam. Okay, all of it. That's what it says. I'm not even kidding. It makes no sense, but, you know. Well, I'm lost. We may just have to leave the video here and... No, I don't want to... No, this isn't something... This just seems like something we should be able to do in one video. Connect. Oh, wait. It's like a play button here. Playing clip. Oh, is something supposed to happen? Music changed. Okay, this is... Something's happening, isn't it? Did you guys see anything? I'm not seeing anything. I mean, you know, like, I'm confused right now. I thought something, did I just see something move? I thought I saw something move. Okay. Says leave school and go to talk back to the agent. I don't know. We're just gonna assume we did our duty. Adrian, your kid's dead. Sorry. No one's here. Okay. Can you believe this is actually more confusing than the original Silent Hill? Yeah, I'm not even kidding. Okay, I'm gonna go through each of these slowly. Oh, we can just do this. Damn you! You stupid! I knew it! I knew it! I'm sorry if I killed your ears, everybody. I'm sorry, I apologize. Stupid! Worst Silent Hill ever! Ugh, why am I playing this? Why am I even playing this anymore? Jeez, this is almost as bad as, like, I don't even know. Think of any bad indie horror game that's come out in the last 5 years. Megan, has there ever been a good indie horror game? Leave me good indie horror game suggestions in the comments below, because I would like to play some. Oh, well. Okay, let's go back. Adrian, I hate to break it to you, but... got some bad news.
You're back. Did you find my family?
Nope.
Fuck.
Yep.
I knew it. That being safe at the school was just too good to be true.
Yep,
God
pretty much.
Damn it, Kelly. Listen, they may have gone back to the cabin. The one I mentioned earlier, remember?
Yep.
I could imagine the front door being locked, so you're gonna have to use the spare key to get in. I believe I hid it somewhere near the crossroads, but I'm not fully sure. Look, find the spare key, unlock the front door, and get in. They're probably hiding somewhere in the house, so find them, let them know who you are, and carefully bring them back here. Do this for me, and I will be forever grateful. I hope they're all right. Please, God, let them be all right.
All right. Crossroads? What's a crossroad? Well, I guess we're about to find out. Oh, I'm tempted to leave the video here, but I kind of want to know what happens, you know? I guess I could just stop here and do the second part in a little bit. But what if... what if there's, like, just, like, 10 more minutes of this game? You know? Okay. We're gonna try to figure this out, ladies and gentlemen. But before we do that, let me just check the little cheat sheet here. I hope no one's mad for me using your cheat sheet. It's just, you know. If you got one, why not use it? I'll pause it here, guys, and I'll be back in a little bit. Sit on the right side, there's a key in the bush. I don't know. Don't know the point of the store. Or thing, or whatever this place is. Okay, maybe not right side. Maybe even right side of his cabin. Okay, let's check that then. I'm sorry, but that jump scare, jeez, I'm still... ah. I don't know, guys. The jump scare. Whether that had story purpose or not, did not look like a little girl. Looked more like, looked more like a woman than a girl. You know. Well, that's just me. And honestly, why you had such a great atmosphere going here, and then you just kill it with a jump scare? I mean, jeez. Just. I don't know. I really don't know, guys. I mean, your guess is as good as mine. Adrian's cabin. Something about it makes me feel uneasy. Oh, that's great. We're gonna have another jump scare, are we? Where's this bush this person keeps talking about? I honestly don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna be back in a little bit, guys, again. Ugh, this game, I swear. I should just quibble on my head, but guess what? I wanna see what happens, so. Give me 5 seconds, yeah. Worst place to keep a key ever, I swear. Jeez, this person made this game, I swear. Oh well, yeah, it was in this area right here. Yeah, see that? That's what the key was. Was he just like, just walking along and thought, I bet no one will guess this is where the key is. I was like, who would even go looking for your cabin key? I don't know, just screw it, yeah. Yeah, who's ready for another jump scare? Woohoo! This is kind of nice, I guess. It's all going downhill here, folks. I mean, I'm telling you right now. It's a snippet from the Silent Hill tourist brochure, of course. Welcome to Silent Hill, a quiet little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. Take some time out of your busy schedules to enjoy a nice, restful vacation here. Row after row of quaint old houses, a gorgeous mountain landscape, and a lake which shows different sides of its beauty with the passing of the day. From sunrise to late afternoons to sunset, Silent Hill will move you and fill you with a feeling of deep peace. I hope your time here will be pleasant and your memories will last forever. Forever. Because that's where you'll stay here. You'll stay here forever. Forever. Yes. Thank you, Roger Whitmarsh. Wow. You don't get more cliche than that. But yeah. I don't see anything. No. Jump scare? No? Okay, we're good? Okay, jeez. Just didn't want that damn jump scare. Oh, my ears are gonna bleed. The dead woman is lying in the bed. It looks like she was strangled to death. Killing. Her arms are folded around the corpse of a small boy, Jonathan. The sight brings tears to my eyes. They both look so peaceful. Huh, that's hinting at the peaceful part of the brochure. Funny. I just hope he doesn't have, like... Yeah, I'm cheating on this part too, I know. Didn't I see a cassette player or something? I swear we did. I wonder what this could be.
I need to talk to you.
I'm in the middle of something. Later.
No, Adrian. This is important. Look at me.
I'll be quiet now.
I don't have time for your shit, Kelly. I'm working.
I want a divorce.
What? Oh.
A divorce, Adrian.
Kelly.
No. Don't even. You're not gonna change my mind. I'm done with the lies. The endless fights. All of it. I'm done with you. It's over. I don't love you anymore.
You fucking bitch!
No!
Yeah. Guy is a monster. Jeez, things just like... Adrian killed his family? That psycho. talk to him. Find out exactly what happened. Wait a second. She was strangled to death. He killed her. He killed her! What did he just suddenly wake up and forget everything that happened? Or was he like, did he like lose his memory and forget all about us? Is he playing us? I don't even know. This is, okay, now I'm interested. Okay, guys, we are going to finish this. This is it. Sign number 304 is going to end today. Damn it, you drunk scout. Oh, my heart. Let's hear the truth. End with the jump scares. Come on, that was pointless. Didn't have any story relevance at all. In fact, that stupid camera one didn't either. It'd be fine without it. This game would be great without the jump scares. Why the stupid jump scares? I'm gonna have a talk with the game creator. Jeez. The door isn't locked anymore. The room is dark and empty. The only thing I can see is my own reflection staring back at me. Don't tell me I am Adrian! A part of me knew all along. There is no excuse for the sins I've committed, for the pain I've caused. But at least now, I realize what I have done. I regret it. Jonathan. Kelly. Forgive me. Silent Hill, Room 304. A game by Always Straight Sober Joe. Written and programmed by AJ. Based on the series from Konami Digital Entertainment. Adrian Woodfield, voiced by Bell 45. By Akira Yamaoka and Michael Simpson. Sounds from soundsnap.com. Test players, eyes adrift, and peep sane. And obviously there are no more updates, but yeah. Go there if you want. Well, that was very interesting. Wow, that was okay, I'm gonna give a little mini review now if you guys are interested. Okay, this game was, because I'm not going to make a little review, my own review on this game. Come on, you know, I can do a review now. So overall it was pretty good, but, the jump scares. 9 out of 10, this game gets a 9 out of 10. It had a great story, had a great plot twist, you know, there weren't really characters, but, you know, overall, you know, great characters, you know, as good as characters can get in a short game like this, but, the jump scares is what killed it. It could have gone a 10 out of 10. This was a great game. It had a great premise about it. And I was about to say it wasn't all about the jump scares, but it had two. I mean, it wasn't that bad. For about a half hour gameplay, only two jump scares. That's not too bad. I mean, there was a premise to it. I feel like he was just doing jump scares to try to scare people. But, it had a story too, and I like that. I mean, I don't know if this is a game I'll ever play again, but it was a good game overall, and definitely one of the better like browser-based horror games, you know. Definitely the best one I've played on the browser side. Like this is on GameShed, by the way. So yeah, that was Silent Hill Room 304. I would like to thank you all so much for joining me. Definitely check it out if you want. I will try to leave a link in the description, and yeah, thank you for watching this Let's Play, this little Let's Play mini-series thing. Mini-episode, actually. And it's going to be around 40 minutes, and that's around the same time The Visitor was, and yeah, thank you once again all for joining me on this little adventure to Silent Hill, and kind of a little mini story based off the original game series. So that was very interesting. Very good job. Always stray sober, Joe. Very good. You did a pretty good job. And yeah, that's all I gotta say about that. This is kind of just my introduction back into doing Let's Plays. I'm going to plan to do a lot more Let's Plays in the future. And yeah, if you have any recommendations, please be sure to let me know in the comments below. I have a few ideas of what I'm going to do next, and an actual series, an actual good game series that I'm going to be doing very, very shortly. But yeah, this was Silent Hill Room 304. Thank you all so much for joining me on this Let's Play, and I would like to, yeah, just say thank you, and yeah, please make sure to like, comment, rate, subscribe, share on social media sites like Twitter, Facebook, Google+, and what have you, and I'll see you all in my next video. Until then, take care, everybody, and I will see you around the internet.